Fox News alert developing at this hour. A U.S. Navy destroyer had another close encounter with an Iranian Revolutionary Guard fast attack craft in the Persian Gulf today. Two U.S. officials telling Fox News the guided missile destroyer USS Mahan, that actually happened Monday, altered course to avoid the Iranian warship. We're just getting details about this at this hour. They sounded a danger signal, fired flares, manned the weapons when the Iranian ship sped toward the U.S. warship with its own weapons manned. The Iranian ship closed to 1,000 yards, we're told, but did not come closer. This time, no warning shots fired. This is another close encounter in the Persian Gulf.